Good evening. Welcome back to my living room live concerts. This episode is the fifth installment of the Roaring Twenties, the collection of easy piano arrangements that I have published in 2017. I also am wearing a special tie. I'm wearing the tie that Jack Corbin gave me. And the first piece that I'm gonna play is called I'm Forever Blowing Bubbles. Not every tie can do this, but some ties can. I hope you enjoy I'm Forever Blowing Bubbles. Beautiful and funny piece of music. The next one is called I'm Just Wild About Harry. Thank you. Next one is another very beautiful piece of music with a very beautiful name. It is called If You Were the Only Girl in the World. It's for you. If you were the only girl in the world. And I could say that the next song is one of my favorites, but that would be true about 98% of all of those songs. This one is called In My Merry Oldsmobile. I'm not old enough, especially being here, old enough to actually remember Oldsmobiles. Obviously, it was a glorious mode of transportation back when the song is written, because he is trying to get Lucille to come with him in his merry Oldsmobile. So obviously it's a very attractive car at the time, which I have no idea, but Oldsmobile sounds totally great and awesome. And I hope you enjoy that song too.
Thank you.
Next comes a different arrangement than the first one of the song called Indiana, otherwise known as Back Home in Indiana. I hope you like Indiana. I hope you like that song. As I have mentioned before, I would have to say it over and over again. The next song is one of my favorites. This one is called Jada. Jada. J-A-D-A. I have known that song when I was 15 years old. And I've played it back then. And I had no idea what that word actually meant. And I had no idea that it even had words. I hope you enjoyed this one. It's a lovely, beautiful, awesome, wonderful, jumpy, crazy, just wonderful, just beautiful, awesome piece of work. The next song I'm going to play is called Jelly Roll Blues, and it's written by Ferdinand Jelly Roll Morton. So Jelly Roll was his nickname, and that's how he generally rolled. Jelly Roll Blues. The next one is a very romantic French song, which is called L'amour, toujours l'amour, with the dashes, or whatever you call them. L'amour, toujours l'amour, which means love, always love, or like love, forever love. Love, forever love. L'amour, toujours l'amour. Thank you. going to repeat myself and say, the next one is one of my very favorite pieces. It actually is. So many of them are. My hopes are that a lot more people will actually find this collection and be able to play those. Because music really needs to be played. It's not really that the music needs to come out of the radio or MP3 player or the computer. You gotta play music. Music has to be life. Like what I'm doing right now is I'm playing life and you're listening. So you should be playing that too. This one is called La Paloma. Looks like the next one is the last song of this set. This is one of my very favorite things to play. It's called Let Me Call You Sweetheart. How sweet, how nice, how wonderful can be something that is called that, even if you don't know the song. Thank you. How beautiful. How sweet. How nice. How nice of you to spend part of your evening with me. I hope you enjoyed this. As always, I'm gonna put the link to this collection on Sheet Music Plus on the bottom of the description. And please come back tomorrow night. We'll play some more music.